Excellencies, dear friends, thank you for inviting me to address the second ceremony for the International Gender Equality Prize. I commend the Prime Minister and the Government of Finland for drawing attention to gender equality through this prize. No country has yet achieved gender equality, but some are making great progress. And I want to recognize Finland for all their work to create an equal society for women and for leading by example. I extend my warm congratulations to this year's well-deserving winner, Equality Now. We are grateful that they have been a close partner to UN Women and an unwavering champion for gender equality, particularly through their work to improve and enforce laws that support women's rights. I look forward to the contributions that Equality Now will continue to make, working with the Government of Finland and other partners to ensure that laws treat women and men equally, that governments are accountable to international human rights standards, and that justice systems work for women and girls. There are 2.5 billion women and girls who are affected by discriminatory laws. We have significant unfinished business still. This makes the work of Equality Now critical in the coming decade of action for SDGs from 2020 to 2030, and after 25 years of the Beijing Declaration and Platform for Action. Congratulations, Equality Now, for your well-deserved recognition. And thank you to the Government of Finland for your support.